Alright folks, we have a lot going on in this video and we're going to just start it out with this right here.
It is every athlete's dream. We've all done this.
No, you haven't.
Seconds are ticking on the clock. Lee, you've done this, right? Yeah. Your team is down by one. Ball is...
Watch the way he does this little, like, it's like he's jerking off but also putting one in his butt too.
In your hands, little shake and bake. You throw up the shot. Ball goes in, game over, you're on your way to the state championship, you win. Or, so you think, a painful twist in this story in Manasquan, New Jersey. It happened last night. Now the coaches, the players, they're crying foul. You might too. They spoke with New Jersey reporter Tony Yates.
We were off.
Could be the worst way to lose a game. Have your buzzer beater win snatched away as a loss.
That place is fucking going nuts.
I've ever seen where, you know, a team scored more points and they still lost.
Manasquan's crowd erupted in celebration seconds after that winning final shot was taken. Here it is. With less than 3 seconds left on the clock, Manasquan versus Camden. A Manasquan player misses a three-pointer, but his teammate rebounds and makes the basket. Look again. It's the video being played over and over and over.
And it hurts so bad.
Very obvious there's still time left on the clock, and I think that it should be reassessed and we should check it out.
That's it was it. Obvious it was out of his hands, and just a horrible call.
Because we all seen the ref count it good as it goes in. Drops his hand, counts it good. That you overturn that call.
You know who else reviewed the video? The New Jersey State Interscholastic Athletic Association, which...
That's a wild name. Sounds professional. What are they going to do?
Oversees high school sports. It released a statement saying, in part, while the officiating crew's reports indicate that a post-game review of footage of the play in question convinced them that the basket should have counted, the results could not then and cannot now be changed.
So what I'm gathering is that it wasn't part of the script. They weren't supposed to win, so they're not going to.
I feel it's just worse for the, you know, the kids, you know.
It's, man, fuck them. They should have been following the goddamn script and they wouldn't have to worry about that shit.
Taken away from this way.
They knew they weren't supposed to win.
The statement says in part that it stands by our student athletes, coaches, and community in their concern over
See?
This incident. We are currently engaged in
they stand
all
by
possible
them.
Avenues of appeal with the NJSIAA and otherwise, and the pursuit of ensuring fair play and integrity in all athletic competitions.
Yeah. So the only other thing they need to do is let some trans people in there, too.
Manasquan season is over.